17-year-old dies after alleged thrashing by police for violating corona curfew. Constable suspended. Lucknow, May 22, a 17-year-old boy died Friday after he was allegedly beaten up by the police here for violating the ongoing corona curfew in the state, his family claimed, following which a constable was suspended and a home guard Jawan sacked. The incident took place in Bhutpuri locality in Bangarmu area when the boy was selling vegetable outside his house. The police said in a statement that infer will be registered against the policeman involved and the entire matter probed. His family alleged that the boy was caught by a constable for allegedly violating corona curfew and thrashed with a stick. He was later taken to a police station, where he was again thrashed following which his condition deteriorated and he was rushed to the community health center, where he was declared dead, the family alleged. Agitated with the police action, the locals created a jam at Lucknow Road crossing, demanding action against the guilty, a government job and compensation for the victim's family. Later, the police said in a statement, Constable Vijay Kadhuri has been suspended with immediate effect in the matter and services of Home Guard Satyaprakash have been terminated. The entire matter will be probed and infer will be registered against the policeman. Senior officers are reaching the spot to meet the family members. The Uttar Pradesh government has imposed corona curfew in the state till 7 a.m. on May 24 to curb the spread of coronavirus cases.